this is Skramble, at least one of the Skrambles you can find on this disk. I'll show you the second Skramble on the next video. Isn't it nice? It goes straight into kind of a demonstration. So, no. Oh, does it go straight to the game now? I wanted to see the, I wanted to see the main menu. See who made this. I'm not totally sure if this is released officially anywhere. But like you would expect, Commodore 64 only has one fire button, so you have to use the same button to drop the bomb and shoot the gun. Ah, you can just keep pressing the button, shooting non-stop. I don't know what this place is where I'm flying, but if there is any kind of weapon embargo on it, it's not working. Some missiles everywhere, it's just silly. And instead of spaceships, you got helicopters. And it, there is no place on ground without the missile on it. It's just silly. How much fuel I got? That's bloody 900,000 units of fuel. I think you can fly to the moon with that. Sector 1. Let's try to make the Sector 2 and see if the game changes at all. You got 9 lives to begin with, so it's a long, long game. And the sound is quite annoying, so I don't think I'm going to play this very long. Ah, missed. How can you miss in this game? The ground is covered with enemies. Why do I even bother with the fuel? You got more than enough. So far I haven't... Now they come. Just when I was saying that I haven't seen a single missile shot up. And they just did. And they're bloody fast. Ridiculously fast, I would say. Oh, at least I didn't have to start at the beginning. Ah, there's just no way of dodging those when they are off. Well, it's one version of Skramble. Not much you can say about it. Oh, there comes the roof, so it becomes a little bit more difficult. I hope it's going to be impossible to dodge those missiles in this cave, but luckily they are not shooting at the moment. Just keep pressing the button and it shoots non-stop. Ah, so dead if some of those missiles plan to shoot up. Oh! I guess I didn't have enough clearance. Ah, this game is getting on my nerves. Oh, it's already Sector 3. Okay, that explains. I thought there would be some kind of announcement when you change the sector or something. Like I said, there is 2 different versions of Skramble on this disc, so I'll do another video of another Skramble right after this one. I still need to get to the main screen to see who made this. If this was released officially at all, or maybe that was just a homebrew. Okay, let me guess the missiles. Oh, what the hell are those? Space octopuses, just... Man, that's something different. guess that that's a gentle hint that you should fly high or low. Ouch! Man, so many lives. I thought only Cat had 9 lives, but looks like Skramble has 2. I don't know what's shooting me, but that's a lot of enemy fire coming. Make up! Didn't make it. Didn't make it. Maybe I should just fly high. Can't really hit anything. Whoa! Whoa! I do like that you shoot non-stop. You don't have to press fire button all the time, just keep pressing it and it shoots non-stop, so that's good. Okay, that stopped. What happened next? What's that? Oh, that keeps bouncing. That's not good. I wonder if you can shoot it. Oh, you can shoot it. Good. Whoa. It's not that bad at all. I thought it would be worse, but it's actually not that bad. Oh, that was a little bit buggy. We got only 1 life left, so that's good enough for me. I could shoot the first one, but I haven't been able to shoot the other ones of these bouncy thingies. Oh, that one I could. Whoa! That was a little bit buggy again, but that's good. That saved my life, probably. Oh, no way of dodging that. So, it's by R.W. Stevens, 1983. It doesn't say any publisher, so it probably was a homebrew. Thanks for watching. Now the next one.